There is a Twitter account called Redskins Facts. They support the Washington Redskins name, and they are supposed to be a fan account. Their bio actually says a growing online community of passionate Washington Redskins fans. But on Sunday, the official Redskins account and the Redskins Facts account tweeted the exact same thing at the exact same time, which means that the Redskins actually run this fan account that supports the Redskins name.
Is anybody surprised by that?
No, but isn't that funny?
Yeah, it is.
That means that some guy was sitting there and literally clicked send on both accounts, like on TweetDeck or something. I wonder if he has a job today.
Wow.
That's pretty bad. You followed me there on
yeah,
that one?
Okay. I did.